Right, this is video two of the J66 presentation. As you can see, there are no codes present in the ECU, no fault codes. The engine's been running about 15 minutes now, and at idle speed, the oil pressure has gone down to about 34, 33 PSI. I'll just run through the fuel showing 84 degrees. This is after about 20 minutes running now, I suppose. Get to pulse. Mission advance. O2 sensor. Yeah, O2 sensor, engine speed, settled down to 560 RPM. Seems a tad low to me, but I don't know what these engines are normally like, but it seems to be a nice speed. Battery, alternator's charging at 14 volts. Oil pressure down to 30 PSI. This radiator's just sprung a leak, so that won't be for sale on this road. As you can see, it's engine sounds quite nice. This engine did have a top-end rebuild not all that long ago. A new strength and timing chain and all that kind of stuff. Valves lapped in. And certainly when I drove the car, it did drive quite well. Some of these engines can get a bit tired, and you just know that they're not going to be all that good. This one, hopefully, has got a reasonable amount of life left in it, especially with the head gasket done and stuff like that. Anyway, as I said, I'm going to set all the ancillaries separately. I'll just keep the core of the engine complete, the block and the head, and all the bits around it are for sale on eBay. If you'd like to go and look at my listings on my GM6 spares eBay shop. So, I hope all this information is helpful and gives you some confidence. Obviously all the items are guaranteed. If I make a mistake with anything, I'll be happy to refund money or replace it. Thank you very much. Hope you found this interesting.